Gaming has always been seen as a negative phenomenon causing bad influences to children who play for long hours. Children exhibit bad behavior, fail school, become more violent, aggressive, and many more. This is backed by research. Research read by parents, giving them the notion that gaming is nothing but a bad influence, causing the previous generation to shun the idea of gaming as a hobby, a career, a sport. But what if there was someone who understands in the previous generation? Someone who knows what gaming is firsthand? There are. There are people who have played these games we've played and are still playing to this day. People who see what good gaming can do for us, for all of us. That gaming can teach children, bond them with their parents, and make them creative. They are parent gamers.